James Holder for iFILM London. I'm in the West End at the Apollo Theatre. With me, I have British actor Gemma Atkinson. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
Very well, thank you for asking. We're at the British premiere of How to Stop Being a Loser today. What can you tell me about this film?
Basically, it's a British movie. It's a rom-com. It's a feel-good rom-com. Lots of laugh, lots of giggles, but there's a good kind of moral storyline running through there as well. It's all about never forgetting your friends and, you know, being there for each other when you need each other.
What was the camaraderie on set? These normally the kind of film you're making kind of reflects the mood on set, I find. So was it a kind of humorous environment?
Yeah, definitely. There was always lots of pranks on set. We had to do a few overtime on days because we're always messing around. And if you watch the outtakes from the actual film, they're just some of the laughs we had. But no, it was brilliant. It was a 3-week shoot, and literally the cast and crew who I worked with on that film, we've since done 2 other movies with because we all kind of get on so well. So we're like a little team now.
What can you tell me about your character?
I play Hannah, who is the love interest of James. And basically, James hires a love guru to win Hannah over. And he does finally win her over, but she's not everything he hoped she would be. She turns out to be quite nasty and one of these girls who doesn't let him have any friends, doesn't let him go out. And that's when you kind of realise there's a lot more to what you first saw in her. She's not very nice.
Sounds like quite a fun character to play.
Yeah, it was. It was really fun. When I first read the script, I thought, oh gosh, it's, you know, the typical thing for me to do with the nice girl next door and stuff. But as I got more into the script, I realised she was a bit nasty and I thought this would be good.
You've worked with Dominic Burns a couple of times before. Obviously, you must really like your work. What was his direction like on set?
It was fantastic. I think the thing with Dom is he's very passionate about every script he does. He has a lot of input into the script. He's not just like turning up and being given it as we are. He's got a lot of passion there. And it gives you the freedom, Dom, to kind of do what you like with it, as well as his input. Where I've worked with some directors who you have to do everything they say, as down to stopping on a certain line, you know, when you're walking and things. Yeah. Whereas, I mean, obviously hitting your mark's important, but some directors will say, on the word the, stop walking. Whereas Dom's like, when he blocks it, he lets us block it ourselves, and then he'll put his input and he'll let us work with him. So he's more of a mate, really, on set, which is great. It's really good. Yeah.
So How to Stop Being a Loser aside, what else have you been up to recently? Can you tell us?
Yes, I'm in the middle of a Bollywood film at the minute called Fever. I've shot 10 days in Switzerland, and I've got 10 more days to do in India. And I'm about to start playing Barbara in Night of the Living Dead 3D. We're doing a remake. I've just signed with an agent in the States, so I'll be over there for pilot season. And I might next year be going back to Casualty for a few more months. We're not sure yet. We're going to see what happens in the States first.
I really liked your work on Casualty. I thought it was really good. How'd you do?
Thank you. It was good. Good fun.
Obviously, your most memorable role on Hollyoaks, as a lot of people will know you. What is it like stepping out of the shoes of that character?
It's really good. When I first left Hollyoaks, I was so sad, and I said to myself I'd only do 5 years, and I did 7 because I loved it so much. And you know, the opportunity to go back has risen a few times, but I think it's one of those things, although I'd love to and it's comfortable and I love playing the character, I just think because I'm doing so much now, to go back, it'd kind of be the wrong time. But it's quite sad, and I do always think of Lisa Hunter. Every job I go to, I think I started at Lisa Hunter, and here I am now, so I'm really grateful for Hollyoaks.
Well, fantastic. Well, I wish you the best of success with what you're doing, and I'm really looking forward to seeing the film again.
Thank you. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
This is James Holder of iFILM London with the very lovely Gemma Atkinson for iFILM.
I'm Gemma Atkinson, and you're watching iFILM London. 'Cause I'm just a teenage dude.